For this problem, we're going to find cosine of 660 degrees. Looking at the unit circle, we can see that if we travel around the circle one full time, we will be at 360 degrees. To get to 660 degrees, we will travel around the circle an additional 300 degrees. Cosine correlates to the x-coordinate on the unit circle. So cosine of 660 degrees is equal to 1/2. And this is the final answer.